The Charleston School of Law has a new owner. According to the Charleston Regional Business Journal, attorney J. Edward Bell, founding partner of Bell Legal Group in Georgetown, paid an undisclosed amount of money to become one of three co-owners along with Robert Carr and George Costco. That school will then become a nonprofit, ending the possibility that InfoLaw System will buy the Charleston School of Law.